Hopefully, we won't have to witness an act of violence.
What are you doing now?